April 1973. Tragedy and despair have struck Central Texas. A young college student named Maria Flores has seemingly vanished without a trace. She was last seen near the town of Newt more than 2 weeks ago, but with no physical evidence, the investigation has stalled. With few leads and even less hope, Maria's younger sister Ana Flores and a group of her closest friends set out to find their missing loved one. But any grief or sadness caused by Maria's disappearance would pale in comparison to the agony and despair they would soon discover. What awaited this group of youths was a nightmare beyond belief. The events surrounding Maria's disappearance would be just one of the many bizarre crimes later known as the Texas Chainsaw Massacre.
Here we go, man. Hopefully this shit fucking is the shit. Ooh, all settings. My PC can run this shit on super ultra high. Huh?
What's that?
Nothing.
Oh,
alright. Oh, shit. Oh, you play as all of them. The victims, the family, and you get to play as Leatherface. That's great. Quick match. Family, victims. Let's play as the family. I thought
You're
this game had a story mode.
Now. It's up to you to secure the property and stop victims from escaping. The family's way of life depends on it. Keep all doors locked and make sure all exits are closed, trapped, or guarded. Make sure to monitor crucial pieces of equipment like generators, the fuse box, and the water valve pump. The status of these items play a huge role in whether or not victims will have an easy path to escape. Make sure to collect blood from drainage buckets scattered around the map, or by attacking victims directly. Feed this newly acquired blood to Grandpa to make him stronger and more effective. The stronger he is, the more powerful his sonar ability will become. Pretty soon he'll be finding and highlighting victims for the whole family to see. Feed Grandpa enough, and he'll give the family new abilities that can be used for the rest of the match. Remember, Grandpa is the best killer that ever was. Hunt down the victims using abilities and teamwork. Look for signs
of just like Friday the 13th.
Noise. Pay attention to your surroundings and keep your eyes and ears open. You never know where one of those victims might be hiding. Speaking of abilities, each family member has a unique ability that can help hunt and track down victims. Careful though. Some abilities have limited quantities, while others are on a cooldown. So hunt wisely. Once you locate or find a victim, make sure you have a plan. Try to set up ambushes, catch them off guard. A direct approach isn't always the best, so use your fellow family members when possible. But once your plan unfolds and you get them within range, hit them. Then hit them again. And remember, If you do manage to successfully hit or execute a victim, take that blood to Grandpa. He's hungry, needs his strength in order to help you. Oh, don't let a single victim escape. After all, we win as a family, or we lose as a family.
Damn, this motherfucker's gonna take 5 minutes to find a match. Oh, I guess not. Oh, I'm Leatherface. Ooh, lucky. Pretty woman, the old lady. I get this from the Microsoft store. Everybody left. They don't want to listen to that person's fucking bullshit. Xbox, PlayStation, PC. Damn, they all know I play already, man. Where's he meet that person? I'm trying to listen to that sorry ass shit. This game takes forever to start, jeez. I wonder if Evil Dead's like this. Damn, that fool picked Johnny? What?
The man believed to be responsible for multiple stranglings in East Texas is finally in custody tonight. Authorities followed a tip that led them to a deserted motel outside Bryan, where they caught the man in the act of subduing 36-year-old Kelsey Keough. The man, whose name is being withheld, claimed he and Kelsey were participating in an agreed-upon way and that he had no connections to the murder.
Oh no, I just started it. I don't even know what the hell I'm supposed to be doing. What? Oh, well, that's pretty whack. I done fucked the screen up. There, I fixed it. I literally don't know what the fuck I'm doing on here. I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to be doing at all. I come from here. Okay, this game fucking, I don't know. Let me try one more time.
Alright, did you go?
I literally didn't do shit because I spent the whole fucking goddamn match trying to fix my controls or fix the screen. I thought I can get this shit to be full screen and shit, but... No, I didn't even fucking find anybody. Thought it was a story game. I think the Jason game's better than this game. Ooh. All right, let's try again.
Residents of Marfa, Texas say the phenomenon, simply known as the Marfa ghost lights, are occurring at an astounding rate over the last few months. Witnesses report seeing white, blue, and red orbs of light dangle and dance above the Chinati Mountains for several minutes before quickly disappearing into the blackness of the Chihuahua Desert. Although the lights have been visible for over 100 years, their origin remains a mystery. Jared Gaines wasn't sure what he was expecting when he discovered a burnt-out truck on his back 40 this morning. Gaines was patrolling the perimeter of his land just after sunrise when he saw the truck in the distance.
I was gonna buy this game on Steam. No, I seen this fucking girl run this way. There she is. Where the fuck did she go? Fucking girl's hiding somewhere. Where the fuck does she go? She's over here somewhere. I see her ass when I was over here though. Is she in here hiding or something? Is she over here somewhere? There you are, bitch. Oh, she's on my team. That's all this fucking game is hide and seek or what? There he is. I seen somebody over here. I just want to kill one person. That's it. How do I execute this bitch? Curse that bitch, the basement is open. Wow. Fuck, I'm back down here. At least I killed one person. I don't even think there's anyone down here. Why they send me back down here again? The blood vial is full. Take it to Grandpa. We're fucked out full of that. Oh, he's up there? I gotta go back up. How do I get back upstairs? I don't remember. See, the reason the Jason game is so cool is because the Jason game goes through story mode. So you can play all the different movies and stuff. That's so cool. This is just like hide and seek. How do I give this full of blood? How the fuck do I give this full of blood? I don't know how to get in this shit, man. Maybe the grandpa died. Alright, so I'm here and I got the blood. How the fuck do I give it to him? Really escaped, yo. Oh man. Well, that's it. At least we got to try it. Not cool like I thought it was. I was expecting more out of it. I wanted to play like a story mode would have been nice. There's no story mode in this game. There's progression. No. I'm trying to see if tutorials play. Damn, that fucking sucks. Yeah, there's no story mode in this game. This is just like a big ass hide and seek game. That's pretty much what it is. But at least we got to try it. We got to check it out. You know, that was pretty cool, I guess. On a scale of 1 to 10, I'd probably give this game like a 4 or 5. It's probably a lot more fun if you's playing with your friends. But it's out late. Everybody I know is pretty much sleeping. I just wanted to try something new for a late night match. Oh well, I'll put something else. See ya.